My first stop in Armenia is the capital city of Yerevan. As another former socialist country's capital city, here's the statue of the motherland, always ready to defend the citizens. This here is the Blue Mosque of Yerevan, the only mosque remaining from the Persian times here in Armenia. Over this wall is written the name of the people who died during the Armenian genocide. And this is their memorial.